Greeting. I'm Meng Dek Chia. I'd like to share you the Tao practice we call the Tao practice divided into many different practices. Start from the external, like Qigong, Tai Chi, Xing Yi, Pakua, and the astrology, nutrition, and the feng shui, and the healing acupuncture, and one of the highest practice in the Tao, we call the inner alchemy. And one of the beginning basic inner alchemy is start by wisdom qigong, also known as inner smile. Because when we smile, we started to change the alchemies in our body, which the Tao discovered many thousand years ago. And the West also discovered now we have a laughing therapy. And we know that laughing or smiling is the best medicine. So what we are doing now, we're going to start give you a theory of the practice. So we're going to just do the practice, and after the practice we're going to give you explanation past the practice. So we're going to start with the practice first. No explanation, just go through the practice like that. Okay, so we always start with calm the mind, empty the mind down to the navel, we call the Dan Tien, the second brain. And smile to your heart, we call the consciousness mind, is the second brain. So we have three brains. So this practice we call lower the upper mind to the middle mind and to the lower mind, and make three mind into one mind. And you keep on smiling down into the empty space inside you, primordial force within you. Empty space until you see and find a $1 of light, and the galaxy started to appear. And you started to aware and spiral in your Dantian, and lower all the three mind down to one mind, three mind into one mind. And you feel the Dantian warm, kidney warm, and heart warm. Warm, we call three holy fire inside us activate. Now, when you get the activate of the fire, we started to expand awareness to connecting to the universe. We call six directions. The direction above you, the direction below you, the direction in front of you, and the direction in the back. Connect from your mid-eye brow, your crown, your soul, your perineum to the universe. Feel you and the universe are connecting. In the wisdom qigong, we're going to be start with the kidney. The kidney energy, it will rise up into the left and right brain on the back. So we're going to recover the kidney. Smile, empty, relax your mind to the kidney and fill your kidney with qi. When the upper brain that consume a lot of energy, when it can be empty and relaxing down, the kidney will store and receive more energy, and you started to feel that energy rises up from the kidney and the adrenal gland up to the back part of the brain left and right. When you feel that feeling, all you have to do is just leave your connection of your kidney there, because you give them the right address. You put your mind in the Tan Tien, activate the Tan Tien, three Tan Tien spiraling, like galaxy spiraling, always spiral. Spiral the galaxy any direction, usually we say clockwise. The galaxy in your Tan Tien once is spiral, you activate the heart. Spiraling in the heart, and when the heart activate, the crown activate a spiraling. So three Tan Tien a spiral, and aware the crown above you are spiraling. And the universe all around you, front, back, left and right, top and bottom are spiraling. And they started to charge the universe. And the three Tan Tien started to charge your hand and the kidney. And the kidney will charge the left and right brain on the top. Blue light, breathe in the blue light and gentleness, calmness into the kidney. Cover your sexual organ and smile to your sexual organ. Breathe in the pink light and the creating power, vitality forces from the sexual organ. And let this sexual energy rises up. When it's so full, empty, smiling down to your sexual organ, fill your sexual organ with chi. When the sexual organs are so filled with chi, let it rise up to the crown. Let it rise up to the crown. Feel the center part of the brain. Now leave your connection of your hand or sexual organ there. Put your mind to your Tan Tien spiral, heart spiral, crown spiral, and aware the universe around you are spiraling. And the universe started to charge your Tan Tien, and the Tan Tien started to charge your sexual organs, and the sexual organs started to charge your middle part of the brain. Take your time as long as you need to until you feel the energy. Now, from the kidney is the winter, and sexual organ also water in winter. We come up to the liver, green light, generosity and kindness. Move your hand, cover your liver and smile and empty and relax your mind into your liver. Fill your liver with chi. Once that mind that expend too much energy been empty, the liver receive more energy back. Breathe in the green light and the kindness and the generosity into the liver. And let the liver energy start to rise up and fill up on the right side of your brain. Leave your finger there and spiral. In the Tan Tien, spiral in the heart. And spiral on the crown. Aware the universe around you are spiraling. and it charged to your three tantians, and a three tantian charged to your liver, and the liver charged to your right side of the brain. And from the right side of the brain, you also can extend up the universe, multiply, refine more chi, and spiraling back down to charge more on your right side of the brain. Now, liver, gallbladder. The next one is the heart and the small intestine, red light. Love, joy, happy, compassion in the heart, red light. Breathe in the joys in the universe, the love of unconditional love in the universe into your heart. And let empty, relaxing the mind down to your heart. Fill the heart with energy. Until you feel that the energy from the heart started to rise up and charge up to the front part, the middle of the brain. The front part of the brain. Now, leave the connection with the heart there. Put your mind to your tantian and spiral. Heart spiral, the crown spiral. When you spiral, you attract more forces from nature and the universe inside you. Aware the nature and the universe, galaxy, Milky Way are spiral around you, and it started to charge you, the dantians and the heart and the central, the front part of the brain. Now, put your hand on the way, cover the spleen, pancreas, stomach, yellow light, fairness and openness. Breathe in the fairness and openness and yellow light into the spleen. Smile, empty, relax your mind down to the spleen until your spleen, pancreas, stomach are full with chi. And you feel the chi started to rise up to the left side of the brain. Yellow light. Now spiral in your dantian. Leave your hand there and spiral in your dantian. The heart, the crown. And feel the universe are spiraling around you and charging you. And the spleen energy being charged. And it rises up to the left side of your brain. Now touch your lung. Smile to your lungs, white light, courage and righteousness. Smile into your lung. Empty, relax into your lungs. And fill your lung with chi, white light, bright white light. All the cells are filled with white light. And leave the connection there. Start on your dantian spiral. Heart spiral. Crown spiral. And the universe are spiraling and it started to charge your Chui Tan Tien. And the Chui Tan Tien started to charge your lungs. And the lungs started to charge the front part of the left and right brain, white light. Picture and smile to all the cells of the lungs. Eventually you practice, you can see each organ cells are filled with light. Now put your hand, hold them down and start to smile into all the organs. Kidney with blue light. Sexual organ with pink, bright pink light. Liver, gallbladder with bright green light. Heart and small intestine with bright red light. Spleen, pancreas, stomach with bright yellow light. Lung with white. Lung and large intestine with white light. And feel all this energy started to rise up and charge your brain. Spiral into one energy, extend it up to the universe and spiral in the universe. Spiral in the universe. And let the universe energy charge down to your brain. Enhance each part of your brain and down to organ again. You do back and forth like this until your organs and the brain are so full with chi. And hold your hand. And we started to back to your Tan Tien and spiral and collect the energy there. Now you can spiral the energy. There are two versions, so it's different practice of the Tao said a different way. My lineage and my teaching is for man spiral from the navel, small to big, clockwise 36 times. And until it's getting bigger and bigger, not over the pelvic bone and the diaphragm. And reverse 24 direction from big to small and feel the energy stay and charge in your Tan Tien. And this is the way I've been transmit and learn. And some system they reverse. So nobody right or nobody wrong. Except sometimes when I do, I don't care about what directions the energy flow. I just spiral clockwise. Sometimes you don't want to spiral clockwise because the energy in the galaxy changes. So I spiral counterclockwise, also can. Okay. And feel nice and warm. Now for women, it started from the navel counterclockwise, from small to go to big, and 36 times. Not over the pelvic bone and the diaphragm, and clockwise 24 times reverse, and rub your hand warm. We have the whole set of chi cell massage, but in this part we just want to simple rub the hand that you have a lot of chi and charge and rub back your face upward and the forehead forward and rub from the nose towards the ear. And this is the best cosmetic you can buy.